Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error React Webpack imported module default is not a function or its return value is not iterable. So let me just go to the code first. The reason why we are getting this error is because we have imported useState or any other component. Let's suppose say that you are importing any other component from React. We have imported that component in a wrong way. So in my case, I am importing useState from React. The thing is fine, but the way or the syntax that I am importing useState is wrong. So whenever you are importing useState, that should be within curly brackets. Alright, it needs to be within curly brackets. So if I just now save this and go to the browser, here you can see I am getting my output. So this is the thing, guys, whenever importing any component from React, you need to have that within curly bracket. And in case if you are having React also, the React should come outside it, okay? The React thing should come outside it and comma, and inside the curly bracket specify the hook that you are importing. Alright, so if I now save it, yeah, it will work perfectly. So this is the solution, guys, just have it within curly brackets. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD operations, as well as UI design using Figma and 3D animation using Blender. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.